Stopping my recording and restarting it.
Oh, did you want that shield?
What's that?
Alexis the Brad shield for you.
Oh, okay.
Picked it up, so. It's the incomparable shield. Also, I have the Linvac vial scroll, so I'm already good on that front.
I have a bunch of scrolls on Durf if anyone has a need for a claw, a sword, a flail, or a bow.
Bunch of staffs. Toxicity, equivalent to still water level 25. Ooh.
Not bad.
Oh, level 48, I guess. Not a lot of my reach. Flail. So much garbage in my inventory. What is this, a longsword of the wave? Oh, still water. Do you want a level 40 still water sword? It's probably an upgrade of what you're using. Actually, that'd be a huge upgrade. Do you want it?
Wait, what now?
This is a Stillwater sword. Oops. There you go. So, it's a vigor drain. But also, when you hit guys, it slows down their attack speed.
Actually, oh no, right, all my weapons are buffed.
Here, let me just rebuff the weapons real quick. I have to level up my balance anyway, so. There you go. Yeah, it does a little bit more damage. I could use
A little bit.
Yeah. I love the look of this sword. Total garbage, but it looks so cool.
That's a good question. I have no idea.
Oh, you got to me first.
You're all good.
No, I picked up level 49 incomparable avalanche scepter of brittle skin. So it does an amazing amount of damage, critical hit bonus, and other shit. And then it has armor ward, so grants you immunity to armor reduction. And brittle skin. 3% of the time you'll encounter an incoming attack with one that lowers the target's armor by 40 points for 30 seconds. So excellent. When I get hit, I dump armor.
God, that axe looks so cool.
I know, isn't it? It does a lot of damage, too. Alright, well, we can just try running around here first.
Yeah, that'll do.
Get Durf in, though, if you're gonna.
Yeah.
You got a spot.
Yeah, the spot's open.
I mean, we can always advertise for one more, but I may as well have a little bit of the box.
Who's party lead?
Oh, right, that's me.
Yeah, good.
The person pushing pizza cookie in his face?
Oh, you know, it's delicious, though.
All right, so I don't know where to go, so you lead the way.
Really, anywhere around here. If we head this way,
I thought we were going to the ravine.
I said, do you want to go to the ravine, or
if we're going to the ravine, then yeah.
I just don't know if you want. Like, do you want to try hunting around here, see if we get lucky with spawns?
Yeah, I think we can do that.
Because like, there's an armadillo. Get him. Go to the incredible bulk.
Yeah, and everything here is 49.50. The more dangerous guys are actually 52, the Warraths.
So just avoid Warraths and we'll be fine.
Yeah, which since we're hunting in the open, we can actively avoid them.
Bad. That's a pretty good chunk, I'll take it.
Yeah, this is the best experience you'll get on this continent. As far as hunting goes, at least.
We have to go to Amora, or?
Aramora has some good hunting spots, but by then you'll be a hero and you'll want to be on Nor. Jethric, specifically. Jethrix is amazing hunting at level, 46.
And then we basically, after that, don't, Wait, so you don't really go to Amora, then?
You can. A lot of folks just avoid it because the experience at Nor is better. Now, if you head down the road, just past that mountain, on the other side of the road,
okay.
There's frozen ravines portals out there. It's guarded by a bunch of those Lost Company-esque monsters, people, really, who hit really fast and hard, and they're level 55. If you get into Frozen Ravine, then you're safe, but getting into it's a huge pain in the ass.
Warraths.
Oh, and so Frozen Ravine is just, don't go attack it. No, orb! No. Bad orb.
Yeah, Frozen Ravine is only safe on the inside.
What's inside of it?
A lot of SHRETH.
Oh, okay.
And it's all really controlled spawns, really easy to farm.
But with our group, I'm not entirely sure we'd die.
Yeah.
Yeah, generally, just to get into Frozen Ravine, you want to mount up on something and just dash for the entrance.
I prefer having armor on, personally.
Carnage SHRETH and Carnage SHRETH.
I'm gonna pull one.
I'm not quite sure what he has to do with it, but...
You wanna pull?
I'm pulling the Carnage SHRETH, that's fine.
Alright, no worries.
Your range is so much higher than mine.
I have one ability with, ridiculous range. And it's fast.
Careful on that pet there.
I'm sorry, he's set to aggress.
Yeah, those things are dangerous.
Because I just really don't want to pull that Warath. Like, I'm sure we could fight it, but...
It's more of a pain than it's worth.
Yeah, exactly.
They are good experience, so if you know you can kill them, you don't tend to avoid them. But, we're just testing the waters here. Better to safe than sorry.
I'd rather not test to see whether or not we could take him.
Next bolt.
Debuffing. I haven't had to do anything with Durf, so you guys are handling this professionally.
The XP is really good, by the way.
Yeah. Yeah, for the first couple levels hunting here, it's really hard to imagine how good the experience is. It slows down a lot at about 43, 44.
What do you do at that point to level?
The best thing you can do is stick around here and just bear through it. Run MA and IF as often as you can.
Thank you. You died before I reap one off.
Wait, someone died?
No, the SHRETH did.
Oh, okay, cool.
We got
Mountain Armadillo
SHRETH
behind us.
And Warath.
Let's go for the SHRETH.
But, Warath.
I really would like to see if we could take him, but only if we're fighting right next to the Lifestone.
Yeah, and they sometimes do spawn next to Lifestone, which makes it more fun to die. Because then you have to contend with a Warath, yeah.
Killing you on spawn.
Like, if you have a tactician or an elementalist, Frozen Ravine's it's a no-brainer.
We did, but he's not high enough level.
Yeah. I spent a lot of time in Frozen Ravine when I was three boxing it.
Yeah. You said there was one behind us? And...
Yeah, it's up on the hill over here.
Okay.
Armadillo!
Oh, on the hill. Oh, up here. Oh, okay.
Yeah, there's Iron Shreth and Armadillo.
Oh, okay.
There's a Warath to the right as well. Just be careful.
Yeah, let's go to the left here.
Yeah, that's a smart move.
And Armadillo spawned behind us, too.
Yeah, we'll pull the Armadillo over here.
Good eye.
Armadillo.
Got him.
There's another one down the hill where God Chanter just...
Yeah, I just got kicked. Oh, fuck.
Run.
I did. My Exorb's taking care of me.
That's satisfying.
Should be able to kill fast enough. You know it's good when you can take two of these guys at the same time.
Oh yeah, we got this under wraps, we're good.
So, Warath then?
As long as I'm not in front of it, yeah.
Might seem unreasonable.
I got killed. I got hit four times in a row, so I died.
Eh, you're alright. You're coming back. Or not.
I am. There's a couple of Warraths, but I'll make my way around.
Yeah. I was gonna try to res you, but you popped out before.
Oh, fuck. Yeah, right. You've got the healer.
You're all good. Usually I can pop that off before you even have the button to accept, but...
I forgot about that as an option.
Oh, you're all good.
He killed me.
You're dead too?
No.
your other half.
Yeah, there's two guys that spawned behind us, so we can get those two.
Awesome. I always loved me.
I think you loved you more than anyone.
I'm still here, so.
Are you able to get close?
Yeah, I'm pulling it.
No, not you, the other you.
Okay, well I pulled it.
Well, he's gonna do some ranged attacks first.
Oh! We're fucking ranging back. Kick his ass. Fucking Armadillo is not gonna beat us at range.
No other ranger in the party. Getting my keybinds all mixed up.
Me too.
On the healer trying to debuff. I just ended up figure healing myself.
I was in the enchanter trying to heal. Ended up auto running towards one of the Shrath in the distance.
That's no good.
Get him, Exorb.
He just doesn't want to listen to me. Bad Exorb. Yes, go get him now. Get him, boy.
I'd love that self-heal for like a third of my hit point.
And the more points you put into it, the better it is.
Rip Axe Orb.
Yeah, I got a new one, it's fine.
Why do they want to eat you?
I do more damage.
Tastier.
This is more meat.
Thickness.
As long as he eats Axe Orb, I'm fine.
I know, but my body double.
He'll be back in a few hours.
Okay, we're currently standing on a spawn, so we should move. I know I want to go to it.
You want to fight it? Let's fucking kill it.
Fucking get after it then.
Go, let's go. Let's fight it.
What you got, punk?
We're fighting.
Okay, he's fucking pissed.
Yeah, he's not gonna have a good time. I think we got it.
Gonna move behind it just in case.
Fuck you, buddy.
He's hella slowed.
He's not moving.
The water, get him. And the cold effect, yep. Heart of ice. Mm-hmm. Get this fucking guy.
Good.
Fuck you, Warath, piece of shit.
Yeah, eat a dick. That must have been a nice experience for you guys.
Are you recording this one?
No.
I'm recording it.
Oh, okay. You're streaming?
I'm not streaming, I'm just recording.
Oh, okay, cool.
Next one.
I was about to say a bunch of really racist stuff.
Well, yeah, that's done.
Warath,
oh, shit, eh?
Yeah, they have a lot of range.
Did he kick you? No, it's just he's got ranged.
Yeah, they're ridiculously ranged.
But it's just I don't want to piss off the armadillo at the same time, is all.
Axe orb, no!
Here he's come.
Get it. We got this. Good job, team. Keep it up.
Nice mez. Well, mez broke.
Okay, I'm gonna be pumping out heals on the incredible bulk.
Are you taking the damage?
Nope. I'm not gonna hit by anything.
Lasher was getting hit.
Yeah, Shreth.
Oh! Later! Ow, fuck. Kicked me.
Ouch.
Fuck. Okay, group heal. Regroup team.
We're good. Doubling up on those debuffs. I'm trying to at least.
Coming heal.
Group heal.
I will say, fighting the Warass is really cool.
It's a satisfying thing that, like, in other zones, you can't really pull off as well.
Well, it's just. That was a cool monster. It does this jump and it knocks everyone back and it kicks the dirt out of the ground?
You can tell they were a later addition just because they're so damn unique.
The animations are so fluid, tough. Actually. Actually, I really like the way they run across the map and everything. They look really good.
Yeah.
It's really fun when they drop kick you, too. 1,000 meters in the air.
What, that's not fun? That's about.
I know, it's happened to my characters a couple of times, but yeah.
I love the animation of you getting kicked across the map.
I like my character, because he just like gets like fall like throws his arms forward and slides backwards.
Yeah.
Hey, look, invincible Warath. Are you ready?
No.
Let me summon my meat shield.
Okay.
I'm level tanking it at this point.
Not a Shreth? Oh my god! Stop pulling shit.
Oh, come on, stop resisting everything I throw at you, you piece of garbage.
You have a quickening for the bulk? Oh, never mind. Ooh, whoa! I got knocked away. Yeah, I'm coming. Coming back.
Run personally.
Solo heals.
Okay. Going on heal mode. Whoa! Yeah, without a healer, this becomes very difficult. We got another pull. Go, run for it.
Yeah,
run, everybody. Run!
Oh no, I'm trapped in between all three of them.
Run.
Where are we running to?
Wherever you feel safe.
Yeah.
I don't see my mommy, though.
Yeah, so I'm just gonna chill at the lifestone for a bit.
That was entertaining, if nothing else.
Oh man, I'm hella dead.
You didn't bind to the lifestone though, right?
No, but that's alright, I can portal recall.
Oh, nice.
Derf just ate.
Okay, there's a million armadillos around the lifestone, so.
So we have easy hunting once we regroup.
Yeah.
For those who have... Oh, he's coming still.
Oh, well, this actually is my lifestone. How about that? I thought I was...
For both of them?
Gone.
Well, Tysus didn't die. She was fine. But Durf, yeah, he's lifestoned here. I thought I got him on the, what the hell is it called? Skyport.
Do you have everyone here? I count... yes.
War hats are pointy. I like that.
Okay, we're all here?
I think we're good.
Alright, let's go. Bulk away! Gonna earn off that V-tie.
Yeah, this'll do that real quick.
Why do they want to eat your face?
Because it's a tasty face.
It's full of meat.
Meaty face. Next up on the agenda. This guy.
Who's on the menu?
Carnage Shreth.
Ooh. Yeah, so when we see one Warath at a time, we can just fight him. But yeah. When we're not sure what's going to spawn right under our feet.
Oh, God. That's a very, very good point. How's the experience?
When we're not dying, very good.
Good, good.
Let's go this way. There's no Warath over here.
Theoretically.
Yet.
I don't see any Warath this way.
Yeah, and if you keep heading this way, on the other side of that island, yeah. No, mountain. There's a portal.
There's Frozen Ravine, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Just repeating that so you guys know if you ever want to go in there, it's pretty cool.
Well, let's fucking do it then. I don't know, I feel
just
like
we'll kill our way there.
Yeah. YOLO. Besides, if the incredible bulk ends up dying, I'll just run back. It's fine.
Yeah.
Just you do so much damage.
There's a Warath over here in the way. I'll let you guys get ready.
A Warath?
Yeah.
Whatever.
Right in the way. Well, you know.
Yeah, no, he's in the way, so we're gonna make short work of him.
Get him out of the way.
That's right. He's about to do the kick, so careful.
Yeah, he's okay.
Hey, are we healing?
Oh, damn, there's a Weeping Bloodstone over there, too.
Are those hard?
Level 57. They are so, very,
don't
very
fight.
Hard. Don't bother with that.
Okay, moving away, because Warath wants to kill me. Just gonna do a bit of AoE heals.
Yes, the invincible Warath has been dropped.
Fuck you, Warath!
Damn it, Zarm, quit looting my ship.
So yeah, that's
right, so
looping
we have to
like...
go around, so hook around, south.
I guess that'll do. I don't really know, I've never needed to do that. But I've never had a weeping spawn there, so it's something to consider.
Okay, well, I just ran in between a weeping and an invincible Warath. So, and it's just right there, so it's no problem.
Yeah, just be
careful.
Yeah,
there's a lot of bandits.
These guys are tough
down
as
there.
Fuck. They hit fast.
Where are you guys? Bandits?
They're members of SHRETH.
Oh, I'm like at the forest ravine, so.
I know.
There's a portal. Isn't that where we're supposed to run into the portal?
Yeah, that's where you go in.
Oh! 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 They killed me.
Yeah, they do that. They hurt a lot. You have to be in that portal.
So we're gonna make a run for the portal?
Okay.
Somebody does.
Yeah, I did it already.
Okay, here we go.
Geronimo!
Alright, Tysus is in.
I'm in.
I didn't realize that we were going to jump off of the thing to get in.
It's the safest way to do that. I basically landed on it.
Yeah. I thought I could actually just, like, fight one of those. Mm-hmm. And then, no. They did, like, 400 damage a hit.
Yep, and they hit fast. So they're pretty dangerous.
Give me a minute.
So once we're all in, I think all the people who aren't in Discord made it in.
Yeah, they did.
Yep, we have Zarm and Jaden.
Welcome to the Frozen Ravine. There's two things you can do in here.
That was chasing at me. What the fuck?
Yeah, there's two things you can do in here. There are the short spawns of doubled up Shreth, or we can go further in where there's a big room where there's about 7 spawns, and you can kind of walk around and farm them. I'll show you guys that room, just for your reference.
Have you put your buff on, Rob? The one that reduces mana cost?
Yep.
I must have got it.
Alright, so there will be some trap off to the right. I'm just going to take you into the Shreth base. You come back here. Use the door.
Oh, use the door. Okay, it's a portal.
Yeah, it's one of those things. You'll see more Shreth off to the side. You can pretty much ignore them here. This ranger buff is too good.
See, this is regular movement speed for the incredible bulk.
Regular old-fashioned door.
Remember, it's a secret. Is there members of Shreth? I get it now.
Alright, here's the first of many.
Charge!
First time in here, I was so freaking lost.
I know my way back if I die, which I will.
I actually remember doing this quest.
Yeah. This part of the quest was always the easier part. The second part of it is nightmarish. Alright, and this is the room. This is the big open room where we can kind of control, pull everything. If you ever have a tactician, you can drop them to the corner around the left here and just farm it.
Cool, so let's control pull this room.
Yeah, I'm pulling now. This guy's being slow to the pool. There we go. Just debuffed us en masse there. I don't know what the hell he's doing.
What a douchebag. Come on, Shreth. He's been tangle-footed, so he can't move? Apparently. What the fuck?
Yeah, I did that, sorry.
Alright, so... Do you even look at the screen or pay attention? Like... I don't... I'm at a loss for words. So we can, like, move into the left here, and then...
Yeah, if you move to the left of the room, it's completely safe. It's actually interesting, because even with that guy spawned, that we killed first, you can still sneak around that corner without aggroing him.
That's a short aggro range.
Yeah,
amazing.
It's really strange. Like, the first time I did it, I thought, well, this is how I die. And then I was fine, so... I've confirmed it a lot of times. It's totally safe. Yeah, this is the Shreth base. There's a lot of, well, not a lot of, there's a level 55. I think you can start picking it up at level 50, or, well, 50. There's a quest you can pick up here.
Yeah, it's called Shreth.
Mm-hmm. Shreth base and Ultra.
And then here we just shoot them in one by one?
Yeah. Yeah, from here, because,
Yeah, I go to Shreth.
From here, it's just regular. See, I pulled him with Tysus.
Debuff.
Okay.
That was intentional.
Yeah, so all that matters is as long as nobody dies, we can just sit here and pull Shreth all day.
Yeah, and the room's big. You can always see what's around you. And just be aware of the respawn and you're safe. If we kill really quickly, we can go down the side hallways over to the right of this room. To the east of this room, if you want to be specific. And that's a really safe way to play it. Pull again.
They really like to kill Axe Orb.
My understanding is that the Axe Orb works like a Taunt Orb, it just does a lot of damage too, right?
Yeah, it is. It is a Taunt Orb.
The Dagger Orb never seemed to get damage, though.
No, it doesn't. The Dagger Orb does a lot of lousy damage. Hey, I'm now level 40. I can use my weapon.
Nice.
Well, a weapon.
When you're inside a dungeon, your range goes up, and you can pull from farther away. Super convenient. We'll probably get a respawn here in a minute. Rhythm of the room. I think we should wait for respawn. But yeah, this back corner that we're standing in is really ideal for attack camp. If you ever get a tactician to these levels in the next week.
Probably not.
Yeah, yeah.
Which is after hearing people are like, you know what? Attack camp, attacks, it's like tax are good, but elementalists are like tacticians, except they move and they do more damage.
Yeah, like, from what I noticed, I have one of each, and they party together. My tactician usually gets the kills, but they're a lot more volatile. Like, almost infinitely so.
Oh, there you go, yeah, you're Master Staff of the Ancients.
What, mine?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's nice, eh?
Yeah. No respawns.
Yeah, it's going to be slower than I expected.
Maybe we kill too fast?
Maybe.
Is there another Shreth room, or do you just want to wait to see what happens?
At this point, they have to spawn any minute now. But if we go across the room, there are two spawns at the end of the room that we didn't kill. And then back the hallway, past that, there's a couple in a side room.
Oh, so we'll work our way across the room from here.
Yeah, we can. Like, now that I know that we're killing him fast enough, we can do that once the respawn hits. With my mobile three box, I was actually able to run across this room.
Oh, I got myself stuck.
In what?
I don't know.
According to this, you ran across a room on my screen.
Yeah. Oh, here's the pop.
Oh, here it comes.
Oh, no, you're running into the Shreth?
He's all good.
Oh, I'm hitting him.
Looks good to me.
On my screen, I'm in the wall.
That's not something I've ever experienced in here.
I am in the wall.
You're standing here attacking, so.
Oh no, I'm watching myself do damage.
But I got the KB.
I'm gonna do something incredibly dangerous. You mind if I relog real quick?
That's fine.
How do you make someone else leader?
You don't.
Just auto.
It's fine. There's no need for a bridge right now. Your character is auto attacking the next target.
Oh, I know.
So what's the problem? You just look like you're in the wall, like.
Yeah, my camera is embedded in the wall.
Oh, okay. Can you use the keys to bring it back? Like the over-the-shoulder camera and stuff like that with 7913.
Like 600 damage to that Shrath.
No, because I don't see me on screen is the problem.
So relog quick.
Yep. You're safe too. I think we got this on lockdown for the moment.
Yeah, then we'll recruit you.
Depending on who is in charge.
And where they're paying attention. Oh.
And there you go. Another spawn. Alright, personally, he's the new lead.
I attack so fast. Fuck this guy up.
Now's your chance. Another spawn coming in. Missed him with my.
Not my fault.
Debuff.
Not my fault.
No, I was getting him. I missed both of my debuffs on him. Wow. That's completely absurd. Good job on the reinvite.
It is a melee range skill.
I mean, how can we truly call it a fellowship if I can't touch you?
It's true.
That was very touching of you.
Alright, I will not jump around like an idiot this time and get stuck in a wall.
Oh, I find that hard to believe.
Shut it, you.
Alright, I'm gonna pull this far one here.
In AC1, I created a character. My first character was a female avatar because the game manual said to do that, because at the time it was predominantly men or male in the game, right? And so they said they'll just give you stuff, and they did. And a lot of people actually thought my character was a female character because I didn't jump around from rocks to rocks and I didn't swear at everyone.
Simple behavior changes.
You can still do that, by the
way. Get fucked.
If you play a female avatar and you don't say anything, people are just in your room.
Zarm uses tons of vigor. Wow. Also, sorry.
He's a defender. No problem.
How dare you?
I want you guys to kill as efficiently as possible.
For whatever reason, my character just doesn't feel like attacking today.
Quickening should be wearing off if it hasn't already, so.
Zarm has reached level 42.
Nice.
It's all the Shreth in the room?
Yeah, that's all the Shreth in the room. Now, if we go into the next room, down this hall, there's three that'll spawn next to each other. We'll have to do a little bit of clever pulling. I actually forget. Damn it. Now it's been too long.
Oh, so there he is. There's three. I see him.
Okay, so I can pull. Perfect.
Fucking Shrek.
What in the hell are they doing in this place? Jesus. No, he's completely debuffed. Get down the hallway.
I didn't root him.
You're throwing files.
Well, I mean, like, he's just gonna stand there. He's gonna get fucking killed by me. I don't have any attacks, but I don't want to send my orb in there.
More debuff.
This is so dumb.
This is absurd.
I'm gonna put my thing on. Can I put my thing on idle and attack it? Nope, axe orb, bad axe orb.
I want to run in screaming.
Float a spear then.
I said run in screaming. Fuck it.
Yeah, now's the time to get melee.
Incredible bulk! Hook back around to the other side of the room?
Yeah. I can't remember the specifics on where we need to go, but it all
I think
does
we take a right here.
I want to go down here, because I think it takes us back to that main hall where we started. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's where we are.
Okay, so wait, which way do you want to go? This way?
Yeah, the south direction.
Okay.
So here's that shred that we started with.
Okay.
So wait, we can go all the way around to the other side and then start from left to right again?
Yep.
Oh yeah, we can go straight through this door then.
It's a big loop. A big useful loop. This place rules.
Okay, so once we learn it, that's all good.
What did you guys do tonight? We murdered Shred by the town.
Yeah.
God, I love this fast move speed. Go, man, go!
Is this...
No, fuck, no.
Is this the right way? I don't know. I got really flipped around in my head now. I don't know where we're going.
I do.
I trust you. Oh, yeah, yeah. You did perfect. You actually did it better than I would have. Because I was coming from that weird side.
I'm really good with spatial reasoning.
Incredibly good. That was great. Nice work. Remember, it's a secret to everyone.
I expect to see dredges in here saying all the watchwords.
Next.
I feel like we're not earning as much experience.
We're all higher levels, though.
Yeah.
No, but, like, I'm still... I'm 40, right?
Yep.
Yeah, I just...
We haven't been killing quite as quickly as we were in Epic Bowl, because we were figuring out the pattern. Now that we know the pattern, we can kill quickly.
Yep.
None.
We can always go back out where there are Warath and all that. I mean, the Warath are more dangerous, but they are good, really good experience.
Yeah, that's what I mean. Is out just outside here, I thought we were getting better experience.
And that's the, discretion of the party. If you guys would rather be out there, I don't mind.
We'll see what happens when we get the rhythm down.
Yep.
We're gonna do our first, like, fast loop. Oh, I wanted the quickening.
Sorry, man. Just kind of switching between you guys.
Bulk want smash!
How would you get her pants?
No, the pants are for you guys, not for me.
Personally, I think you're heading to.
And here it comes.
Are you okay? Why are you running over there? What's happening?
He's stuck in the wall.
No, I just started running. This character just started running towards the other end of the room. I'm going like...
Well, why wouldn't you want that?
Yeah. There's Shreth over there. Think of how much XP you could get.
Should you survive.
Yeah, you are unbelievably more tanky than I am. Because of that shield. And the armor.
Also, the damage between quickening and claw stance, I'm just ripping things apart.
Now, we may have to charge these guys this time, unless you want to range them again.
No, as long as we pull it to the door, we'll fight them one at a time.
For me. Pulling first.
Come on, little fella.
Oh man, he did so much better this time. What a champ.
Oh, Bulk, in pain. Oh, okay, we're good.
We have applied the balm.
Of any mighty buff as well. Wet fur, I like it.
Oh, wet fur is awesome, hell yeah. It doesn't stack with still water, but it's nice.
Saving up all my XP so I can level up Blood Feast and Seething Tonic when I get there.
I'm just disappointed that they don't respawn here.
Yeah, so you have to do a little bit of a walk. But then when we get over here, if they've respawned, this is going to be way faster. Yep, they've respawned.
Perfect.
Shreth o'clock. Shrethuary. Shrarch.
That's where I wanted to go with that.
Aggro Shreth.
Yeah. Might have to do a little bit more pulling, but I mean, either way, we got this under control.
For some reason, my chance to hit the Shreth is only 55%.
That's just madness.
Yeah, it is.
Thinking of madness. Here, have this.
Alexis the Proud needs some healing. Bulk. Gotcha. We gotcha. We gotcha. We gotcha. We're just catching the respawns.
Fine by me. It's working.
Going left.
What's up?
I clicked the wrong thing.
Oh, okay.
My window disappeared. There's just a... Whoa.
I saw you get hit there. That was quite the shot.
These Shreth, like to attack me with their attacks.
Why would... that doesn't even make sense.
I know, it's so rude.
Psycho's asking if we have room for.
Yeah.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah, I can drop. Durf out again.
Oh shit.
Well, we got plenty of others, we just might have to reform.
Yeah, because my enchanter can do it. Another Shreth? Cleared the room?
Yep, nice. That's the room.
Okay, yeah, the experience is definitely better in here. God, I just want to put 3 points in a missile paragon, but I know I should wait for my party buff that I get in, like, probably like 10 Shreth.
He's in. New party member doesn't look like he's here.
No, he's saying he's in, like, the Shreth made it in the door.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Sure, if he has any questions, he'll message us.
Yeah.
See, I should definitely go to bed because I'm tired and I worked early tomorrow.
Likewise.
But this is a really good group. So.
Not going to be many of those in our near future.
Yeah.
This is one of those not that it matters kind of deals, but I just found a vial. It's not what you were looking for, but I dropped it on the ground back there. It's level 50.
A vial?
Yeah. It's a level 50 kind of good enchanted.
Oh, Deft Spume. Oh yeah, it's just got good stats. Yeah, I like that.
If you get to 50, there you go.
Oh, I'm getting to 50, baby.
I would say it's just a matter of time, and I know I keep bringing up the point, but we don't have a lot of that.
I'll put that in a pocket. Let's go in this pocket. The gear for later pocket.
Gotta have a gear for later pocket.
Yeah.
Not a pocket for later gear?
I mean, if that's your thing.
SHRETH. SHRETH.
I always get plagued trying to come around this corner.
Yeah, I think there's something with that particular corner.
Stop evading.
It's his job, though.
It's kind of their thing.
Oh wow, he's already in.
Oh, nice.
What the hell is he?
Ooh, sing key.
Oh, sorry, I know you guys wanted to reform, but I accidentally pulled.
Yeah, we'll have to reform in a sec. Alright, so...
Who needs to leave the bridge?
My enchanter does. Did you disband?
Cool. Yep.
Pop out your fellowship panels again, ladies and gentlemen. Pop out your fellowship panels.
Of course.
Alright. Everyone's good?
Back at it we go.
Alright, let's go.
All hands accounted for. Prepare for ludicrous speed.
Boom! Level 40. Did we hit 40 at the same time?
Yep.
Looks like you did.
We did. Okay, leveling up skills.
He's a melee elementalist.
He's using a board with nail.
Yeah.
Yep.
He's a reap elementalist. He's playing reap elementalist.
Good build. I never had the balls to play that.
How about, here's some seething tonic, everybody.
I love seething tonic.
Yeah. How much is this doing right now? 60 flat damage. And now I have a new heal because I have blood feast. To recast healing tonic.
Bro, literally just keep on running. The DPS we have now is off the charts.
Yep, elementalists, man.
I'm just getting my skills on my track. Fucking guys, you're too fast.
Hell, I don't even gotta worry about him coming down the tube this time.
Disgusting.
Yep.
Yeah, this is a little bit absurd.
Let's farm, ladies and gentlemen. Let's farm.
We're definitely going to beat the spawn.
Is there more Shreth anywhere? Or is this Debo Shreth?
When we get back to the when we get back to the big room, you can go the opposite end down that long hallway that we're facing out of, and there's a 3 spawn of Shreth. In fact, I'm going to use Durf just to confirm that.
There's also a single spawn of Shreth over here we can pull out of a room.
Oh, perfect.
Yeah, he's right here.
This fucking Shreth group.
A little bit absurd, I love it.
Checking over there. I didn't see anything over there.
There's nothing there.
Okay. So we pull in, peel in to get this Shreth, and then we come back into this hallway.
Yep.
Okay, and over by Durf and Herf?
Yeah, on the other end of him, there's at least one.
I see 1, 2, 3.
Perfect. Pull the first.
Are you going, Shreth?
It's not pulling.
Oh, visual bug. He's around the corner.
Awesome.
Got him.
Nice. Good work.
Pulled too.
Yep. We should be alright.
Bonus.
Remember, guys, it's not an acronym.
And we have so much AoE healing, too.
Yeah, personally, he's killing it with the heals. Alright, with that we can jump back to the main room where they'll probably be fully respawned by now.
These Shreth die at such a rate, it's absurd.
It is completely absurd.
It's like they're not even there.
Like a hot knife through Shreth flesh.
Shreth butter.
I can't believe it's not Shreth.
I like it.
I like that Psycho's got the board in the nail.
Yeah, that's really classy.
Like, he could use other weapons, but a board with a nail in it. It's classic. Classic Asheron's Call weapon.
Where else would you think to find a... It was so funny is that they were actually worth a lot of money in terms of loot. They were heavy as all get out when you would find them. You would find them in the Lugian dungeon.
Yeah, the Lugian boards with nails on the Lugian citadel.
Yeah. But they were worth a lot of money, and you'd be encumbering yourself just to haul them out.
Yeah, do you not remember? We'd encumber ourselves. Alexis, go back to...
I messed up. I double pulled. Sorry.
I don't think that's a mess up.
Yeah. At this point, I think we'll be fine.
He's coming over.
And that's that.
Oh, you want to hit the bulk? Oh, if I miss with Blood Feast, it does nothing. Oh, good. Classic. Classic missing with spells problem.
Granny, now you can share my pain.
I don't want your pain. We are confused about what... Clearly we're confused about what we want.
Pulling right.
Pulling right?
Mm-hmm. I'm just seeing numbers. This is... special kind of absurd.
Can you see the numbers the other
players
are doing?
Yeah. Pushing
that on
the wall. Yeah, you can just turn it on.
Yeah, it's a setting in the settings.
I forgot all about slash go-kart.
Go-kart.
You can also do sled.
Oh! I totally forgot about that!
Yep. Slash sled. You pop down a sled.
That's better on the snow outside.
It makes more sense for sure.
I remember doing that like at Nepeth and people were going, "What?"
Because Turbine had it fucking with good with the emotes. Oh my god! Okay.
Having problems with Blood Feast?
No, I just Blood Feasted a guy and it healed me for 600.
What the hell is eating me?
That's a valid question. We were being chomped on.
Yeah, what the heck?
Oh. I feel fucking
invincible. That's a hostile act.
Aha, I moved faster than you for somehow.
How? I can't pull off of you, but I can heal you. There we go.
Those numbers.
You know, you guys almost got that whole thing without my debuff.
Which means that if we have a decently full group, we can all do it.
Yeah. Reasonable to say.
I can probably do decent in the gauntlet with this character because I can just blood feast my way to victory.
What's the cooldown on that?
Cooldown is 8 seconds for a 600 point heal.
That's amazing.
Mine's 5 seconds.
Reap. Reap is so damn good.
Yeah, 5 second reap is so good. Hey, what's up, Derf?
Yo.
Thank you.
tricky pool here.
Nah, that's fine. Shreth can't get around the corner. He's stuck. Shreth too fat.
Shreth gonna Shreth.
Are you saying it's dropping fat loot?
No, I'm not saying that. Did your chance to hit ever get higher than 70%?
Yeah, you go, the max you can get is 95.
95. I know, but...
It's cap, yeah.
Yeah, I know, but it doesn't seem like it happens that often. He just DC'd. I hope he doesn't respawn into or come back into Shreth. He'll figure that out, though.
That would suck.
Wait, who is that DC?
Hawkeye. Pulling right.
I'm using Durf to bring him back. He's back.
Cool.
Just needs the re-invite now.
Got him.
That's awesome.
Before it dies too. Oh, Axe Orb, someone's dead.
Tragic, really. Those aren't easily replaced.
What are we pulling? Left, right? Let's pull left.
Yeah, go ahead. Pull whatever you'd like.
Oh,
How much damage are you doing right now? I'm doing 400 a hit.
I wasn't attacking, I was texting.
Awesome.
Still S are nice cutaways though.
I think you mean stills.
Oh, I was not reading chat. Okay, I understand.
Yeah. That is just so much damage, guys. You've all really stepped it up.
How much health do these things have? 25k? Whatever.
Yeah, and it's just melting. Psycho brought a lot of damage with him, but you guys are leveling and just getting better as we go.
Trust me, Rock. Pretty good. Why?
We'll buy it for Joe.
Yeah, no problem.
Rip. Oh, are you alive?
I'm fine.
Oh, I saw your health bar go below zero.
Hot debuffs, man. Jaden got some range. get a range hit. Good.
Now the ballsy thing is that area where there's three of them, can I get all?
Well, I know I can debuff them all in one go. Not that that's helpful.
You probably can do it actually, Rock, because I've got a massive cooldown here.
Yeah.
As long as someone's feeding me mana, I'm good.
I can always feed mana, that's never a problem.
You gotta post those streams.
Oh, did I not do it for the AC? Oh, no, you're right, I didn't. Well, I can't do that today, so.
No. But you gotta do it. You didn't do the last one.
Yeah, I didn't. The laziness thing.
And they even put a link on your new Discord channel.
Share it. So the world can see.
Hey, I got the KB.
He DC it again?
No.
Oh, no, that was a while ago. Okay.
General message, yeah.
For some reason, it's not showing me names above people, so.
Oh, God. Push V.
Oh, it was V. Okay.
Yep. I remember having that problem so much back in the day.
Yeah, well, you do it. You push V right. Because there'd be too many names you couldn't see.
Do it.
Just charge them? Fuck it. I don't give a shit.
Let's do this, Leroy.
Yeah, we still got two.
Hey, Axorb, you fucking bastards.
Evading my useful abilities.
Burn through mana like nobody's business.
Aren't you glad you took a spree?
I know, but it's just funny that I burned through mana even with a spree.
Yeah, it'll be easier when you get stolen youth. Which you can get in, what, 2 levels if you take care of Portal Recall? Then you don't have Portal Recall. I really like the idea behind Blood Feast, but it never hits. Pulling left. 25k life. Nothing. Congrats.
Congrats.
Thank you.
Very nice, very nice. So that means the rest of you 40s should be getting pretty close.
Yep. Yeah, I'm very close.
Great.
You and your damn XP train.
Oh, I never did XP train today. There's something I forgot to do.
XP what?
Series string of quests in Dungeons and Dragons Online I do.
Gotcha.
You can do them as like daily. Although I haven't done it in like weeks. SHRETH. Don't ask what it stands for. What does it stand for?
Anytime I run the SHRETH Ultra quest, the folks running it go so fast that I can't stop and read any of the lore. I've got no idea.
Secret something.
Secret hideout. Doesn't work.
What doesn't work?
My melee paragon's up to 32.
Nice.
Oh, finally it worked. Thank you.
Those heals are getting so strong. Wow.
Oh, you can't slash sled as a...
That's lame.
Is our run speed not turned on?
Probably not. After disconnecting, I probably forgot to turn it back on.
And I can't type for shit.
You tried.
Do or do not, there is no try.
Well then, you did not.
I just noticed, because I have to make sure, I have to be careful, because my enchanter gets locked behind shit. At least, oh, now we have run speed, okay, cool. Now my enchanter can fall around corners.
I felt the immediate change, it's just such a good buff.
And it's pretty, it's all his level.
What's your chance at these, Shreth?
88.
Oh, okay.
76.
57.
I have maxed out magic mastery. Well, paragon. And I have 101 points of heroic mastery.
Which is an extra plus one, right?
Plus one per rank, yeah, so that's an extra 100.
I always do that. Herf.
What?
20 million to level. Goddamn.
Yeah, I still need how much? 8 million.
That's, you know, one run of IF or MA and you're good.
Yeah, we'll do that another time.
Yeah, yeah.
I just want to farm this until I'm, like, exhausted and then go to bed.
That's pretty much my plan. I've got at least another hour in me.
I have no idea what the time is.
There you go. Here, which
that's
means
a good attitude.
That, 9.
So, yeah, I got max another hour in me.
Oh, I pulled one.
Just auto ran.
That was me. Probably a bug. But I accidentally pulled that shred.
Yeah, yeah, no worries. I mean, we can handle it. Oh, yeah, yeah, that was a bug. Jaden's actually behind us. It just aggroed at the perfect time. I was like, okay, kind of weirded me out a little bit. Alright, one of these bastards didn't get Goss. Which one was it?
The front one. He's got it now.
Alright.
There we go.
Saving graces. Tasty.
As a word for your leadership, your vassal, Lord Mim, has earned you 20,000 experience points.
Nice work, Lord Mim.
That's me.
Nice. How's that?
That makes
Mim is
no
44.
Sense. Oh, it's because he's higher level than you. You're not going to get the bulk of the experience until you exceed the level that Mim is.
Yeah, and anything remaining will pass up.
I'm going to have to see Cyclops on again. See if we can give us a level 45 armor for Rock.
King's armor?
King's armor?
I don't think I ever got the King's Armor after the re-release.
It's probably absurdly difficult to acquire.
It is. I had a set. You know,
I am now level 41.
Nice work. Gotta do the moose dance.
That feeling when Strim's gonna hit 41 before me.
Yep.
This is what I mean. He says he's not gonna catch up, but.
Like, I already did. I just got another 2 million XP.
Fuck off.
I know, because I leveled.
Despite you, I'm gonna die, right?
It's an interesting
go to
thing
if you do that.
Alright, well, they're vacuumed and good to go.
I'll let you have a specific debuffing weapon.
Yeah, yeah. I don't want to steal your experience by doing damage. So I just use this level 1 staff.
Because, like, Enchanter doesn't steal experience because, you know, they don't do damage.
Yeah. So, if I hit my debuff before you guys, it usually does 1 or 2 damage with this staff.
So it doesn't steal any XP whatsoever?
Yeah, right, right. And even if I have to, like, re-up it and it ends up doing, like, 200 damage instead on the second hit, it's still not taking much of any experience from you.
There you go, so Psycho's shield is not going to be as strong as the shield that you can equip later. That I gave you. Psycho's patron is Zarm?
Looks like.
That's gotta be fast for leveling. Sell paragons at 30.
Durf is serving as a really good reminder of where to go.
Because, you know, I have an attack that actually heals me.
And it misses.
Yeah. All the fucking time. Hey, Shreth. Let's stop that.
Can you maybe choose? Alright. Everything's debuffed or dead.
I got a necklace.
Hey Rob, do you notice how you take significantly less damage in that hallway?
Yes, I do.
I'm actually using fortifying you, so your armor's going up by 50 points.
That's awesome.
I also put wet fur on myself.
I thought you smelled kind of funky.
Go, wet dog attack.
I think it's funny that the lizard-looking race is the one that gets an attack called Wet Fur.
They're cat lizards, to be specific.
Oh god, I gotta let you pull.
I never really figured that out.
Well, and you play AC1, they look more like cats.
Gotcha.
Well, the Tumaroks do, but the Aeons do not.
That's because the Aeons were genetically modified by the Verindi. The Aeon Tumaroks were split from the regular Tumaroks, and one of the young upstarts...
Well, if it was Verindi, they would be literally split.
Yeah, well, the Verindi wanted to basically make a deal with the Tumaroks because they were afraid of the Asparians. And so they were like, hey, Tumaroks, let's cut a deal, let's work together. And the Tumaroks were like, no. But then one of the younger Tumaroks was like, yeah, no, I disagree with the elders, we should do this. And signed up the Tumarok race, or the Aeons. And so the Aeons were re-sculpted into looking more human-like. Which is why they have mutilated-looking faces, and they stand on, stand up straight.
Awkward. What kind of tonk doesn't, crouch over like a weirdo?
Oh, fucking calling them talks.
That word feels very derogatory.
It does.
No, I think only if you call them a honky tonk. Hey, but it was my KB.
I don't know who's getting the bulk of the kills, but I know for a damn fact it's not me.
Psycho's pretty much the one.
Yeah, he's got a lot of damage.
He's a personal meat grinder.
I don't know if he does a lot of damage. Renok doesn't have to. He gets a lot of experience for this, but I don't really care. He's gonna come here and help us. Sure.
He actually gets okay experience. Like, he could be getting better elsewhere, but there's probably not groups elsewhere.
Yep.
I've spent so much time in this dungeon, it's silly.
You met your wife, raised a family, died, and it's like died and came back as the next generation.
Pretty much.
Well, we were spoiled in the first run of this game because we had a guild that was very organized, and we had like a day of the week with a specific quest, and you know, it's Thursday, we have to do Gurogs.
That's pretty awesome.
And yeah, basically, if no one else was on, it was my job to go out and be farming out parts for like Ferris Pyreal or White Pyreal, things for the Knight's Armor, the Lord's Armor.
Are we not killing the Shrath right here?
I missed that one.
Well, so I want to say that you spent a long
time. That was the bonus Shrath.
I
was
saying you spent a long time in this dungeon, but the writing's on the wall. Have you met your boy today?
I literally miss my blood feast 100% of the time.
Do you have adept?
No.
Might help. Like,
yeah, I'm literally sitting here being like, I really want adept right now.
Yeah.
But adept is 2 points per, so it's only an extra 100. It's like, is it worth it?
Well, if Blood Feast is important to the way you're playing it, then I'd say it'd be worth it.
Yeah.
That was a little close.
Ooh, adept is expensive. Oh my god.
Yeah.
Yes, it is.
Okay. But it's also 100 accuracy, so. Not 100, I guess I'm 62 right now.
What's your Paragon at?
31.
Mine's at 32. It basically costs me like almost a level's worth of experience to put it up any points. It costs me 3 million. Just so like I could raise it 5 points with my total levels worth of experience.
Today was a good day for XP, holy shit.
Hell yeah, you guys, what, got like 5 levels?
I was at 35 this morning.
Yeah, there you go.
I was at 37.
6 levels, 4 levels.
Maybad.
I said, I've never done the hero quest. I'm gonna do the hero quest, and ideally I'd like to do all the vaults.
I love the hero quest. It's a really long adventure, but damn it, is it fun.
Well, if you're willing to help us figure it out.
Oh, I'll be here for all of it if I'm around that day.
You gotta stream that for sure, though.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. And there is a part that, like, I don't have any characters that are ready for that quest, but, you know, since I won't be on it with you, there's a part that I won't be able to follow you.
There's the one you have to do solo.
Yeah, there's three, well, essentially three dungeons, and the second one...
You have to solo it.
Yeah, or if you're doing it in a group, it's all the people running it actually on the quest.
Yeah. But we should be fine for anything like that.
Yeah, luckily that's the easier one. It's not like you're dodging away from, like, level 55 things that will attack you super fast and hard. Because that's what the main bulk of that quest is done in a dungeon that'll just completely tear your insides out.
Mm.
Hey, Wrath, how close are you to level?
Probably about 15%. What is that?
I'm just wondering.
Yes, I am closer.
All things considered, I'm actually doing a pretty good job tanking now.
Yeah.
Well, if you could keep the aggro off my BH.
That's always a challenge. BH is eat aggro, man. I would never be able to play a bounty hunter. I always
don't you get the
play.
Human beguiling gaze or whatever, where you can dump aggro?
Yeah, it's not that. You can also, you do feign death.
Right, that's the one. The bounty hunter, fake your own death.
Sorry, go ahead.
Yeah, I always wanted to play a bounty hunter just so I could feign death at random times. Because that's humorous as shit.
It's really funny.
Well, in a fellow it is, yeah.
It's really hilarious in PvP because, like, you make it... they actually think they killed you, so you, like, you can do that and, like, and then get up and run away or backstab them.
Mm-hmm.
I always get that one wrong. Well, I'm almost at the end of my time here, guys.
Okay.
I'm just gonna go to...
I think that'll be a good place to call it, then.
No, we gotta get 41.
So you guys' goal is going to be to do LODs, AP, and GA again. That whole quest chain to get to Icefire, then
God.
I did not mean to do this.
Group healing.
Seems to be okay.
Yeah, temporarily.
I'm going to have to do GA and...
I'm sure the love.
I'm healing, don't worry. I'm gonna do GA and the other one.
Yeah, GA.
And Age of Paragap.
Yeah, drugs, and then IF. And that's just. That's like 40,000 experience. Or 40 million experience right there.
Yeah. In fact, because if those quests are repeatable, we can actually just do them as a group.
Yeah.
Then get it all of them so we get the 40 million, and then after done doing all those, then go and do the Lost whatever, Lost Company.
Yeah. I wouldn't even really mess with Lost Company at this point.
But I want that sick necklace, though.
I mean, if you don't have the necklace, then go for it, but...
Plus 5 life and... or a bunch of life and armor?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
I don't want to do another circle.
And, I can do all those quests. I actually have seals of the academy as well, so I can run MA at any time you guys need.
And then boots we just can't do because we're not strong enough.
Yeah. I was actually inquiring about that in general earlier. Apparently they ran it the other day. I haven't run it in so long. I'm jealous.
Actually, I have boots on my BH.
Yeah, most of my characters have boots, but they're from, like, runs years ago.
No, mine was from just, like, a year or wherever it was ago when we were playing.
Nice.
I got in a group, and they let me tag along.
That's awesome.
I have boots on my Juggernaut. We had, fuck, what was his name? The Alchemist.
Oh, the level 99 guy.
Yeah. He fucking just showed up and killed it.
That's awesome.
He's like, okay, everyone give me vigor. So we had fucking 8 guys, an enchanter, or a sorcerer, sorry, the alchemist, and 7 whatevers, like low characters. And all 7 of us were just pumping vigor into this fucking guy, and he was just like chunking away his own fucking vigor.
Beautiful.
Guy did so much damage.
There's a, we ran, what was it, Chaos Eidolon last weekend. And there was a, I think he was level 112.
112?
Completely unreasonable. I didn't think anyone got past 103.
That's fucking dedication, dude.
It's ridiculous, because the only thing you can do is the percentage quests. Sorry, I broke somebody's mez. I didn't realize we were mezzing.
I'm just fucking smashing Shreth.
I won't stop you.
Oh shit, there's a Tessera on this.
Oh nice. Those don't drop too often here.
What does it do?
When you get hero, it'll give you an extra hero point, which you use to buy hero skills.
Oh.
Cool.
Yeah. And, like, 1 point isn't a whole lot, but if you get a bunch of Tessera, it's pretty nice.
Oh, because, like, it costs... Oh, hero skill, it costs 75 hero points to do something?
On the low end, yeah. Usually it's...
200? 400 for Elixir of Life?
Yep, that's about right.
Caustic Breath is 400.
Man. You get like 100 per level when you're a hero.
He's back.
Yeah, I see him. Can't figure out where he is.
Zarm.
And finally, Immolation. The Alchemist becomes a walking pillar of flame. For the duration of the skill, auto attacks do extra fire damage, and the Alchemist is immune to fire. Oh, that sounds awesome.
AoE debuff, baby. I'm ridiculously proud of my AoE debuff.
Nobody takes this skill, but I took his skill.
Right, that's how it feels. I'm special. I'm unique.
Does that mean you ride the short bus?
Oh yeah, I'm short bussing it all the way into the school.
Level. One more Shreth? Or one more lap?
One more lap.
Okay, cool.
Jesus, you are leaving him in the dust.
Yep. It's fine. I imagine you'd want your damage dealers to be dealing more damage.
Yeah, another 20,000 experience.
Is 20,000 a Shreth?
No, it's like every like hour or so I got 20,000 experience from Dingleberry.
Oh, okay. How much are we getting a Shreth?
I have to log in Dingleberry.
Yes. Yes, you do.
I'll do that when I finish. I'll go through all the characters.
Yeah, it's fine.
Watch out for psych.
Oh, they're all debuffed.
One's already dead.
Yep.
So we get 153,000 experience per Shreth. Okay, we'll do one more lap, and then we'll be done.
Works for me.
Yeah, we've got to get, personally his level.
You got to get personally his level, I wholeheartedly agree.
I'm fine with that. Also, no one problems. Point of damage on that Stillwater hit. That was good.
Fucking slow piece of shit.
Hey, there's your level.
Nice work.
So long.
Congrats, dude.
Center. Can't not do the whole room at the very least.
Yeah, we gotta do the whole room. You don't want to know.
You're gonna outlevel me, aren't you?
1,700,084.
So, Rob, tomorrow I swear to you.
Hell yeah. Fuck the train.
I don't know if you want to fuck a train.
Well, what should have happened originally is that Papillon should have broken off and swore to rocks. That way we, everybody would have gotten level ups. So you can't swear in a circle, though.
Are we stopping here, or we continue going?
I want to complete the circuit.
I can have Durf summon a portal whenever you guys need.
Oh, that was close.
Exactly. Then how long have we been doing this? Honestly, I have no idea. I think we started at like 8?
Yeah, thereabout.
So in 3 hours, went from 35 to... Oh, God!
Rip.
Oh, no, I lived!
You barely lived, but you sure did.
You know why? One, AoE heal, which came in clutch. And also, fucking beast. It hit. Yeah.
All right, nobody got cocky on the last round.
Punctured the spell knee fans so many times.
Oh my god, they just respawned. That's how fast we're killing.
That's just absurd. I've never had a group that killed that quick. That's awesome.
You're the best. Might as well just pull all three just for memory's sake, you know? Got him. let's get the fuck out of here.
I can summon a portal for you here.
Lifestone recall.
Yeah.
You got a portal? What portal is that?
Summoning the lifestone outside.
Oh.
Right. Everyone just fucking spawns.
Yeah. Just everyone right there.
Alright, I'm gonna log out and log in my other characters and you guys can enjoy this surge.
Just Dingleberry is the only one I really need.
We gotta do Mim.
Oh, him too.
Unfortunately, Nash is at the bottom.
Yeah, he is.
Alright, let's see what we got. Alright, so how much? I have 25 million to spend on the Enchanter. Tattercoat costs 8 million.
Oh god, I only have enough for 3 points in Paragon.
Alright, good night, guys.
Hey, man.
Yeah, thanks. Thanks for the run.
Thank you guys. It was fun.